A silent killer took the lives of two men living in a shed and who suffered from mental disorders. Now their landlords are facing criminal charges. KOAT Action 7 reporter Lana Grimstad went to Las Vegas to find out what happened. New at 6.
This is the home where police say they found two men dead from carbon monoxide poisoning, and now their landlords are facing felony charges. Investigators say the two men who died last October had schizophrenia and had just been released from the state's behavioral health hospital in Las Vegas. Jose and Denise Encinias were running a boarding home and told police they took care of their tenants because the men needed help with most daily tasks. The renters paid $1,100 a month to live behind this house in a shed, which is no longer here. Police say that shed was not safe to live in. In fact, state inspectors found 27 violations, including poor ventilation. When it started getting cold, the landlords installed a gas heater, but they didn't have a license to do so and did not get it inspected. Police say the heater wasn't installed correctly and leaked the toxic gas.
Obviously, carbon monoxide is very poisonous. It is dangerous. And what happens, you go to sleep, you start inhaling that, and it will kill you.
According to court documents, the couple didn't have any of the proper licenses required to run a business in the first place. Reporting just outside Las Vegas, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
Jose and Denise Encinias are both facing two counts of neglect of a resident resulting in death, a second-degree felony. Jose is also facing a misdemeanor charge for installing the gas heater without a license and not having it inspected.